fellas, today I had brought you about the thing called the Milky Way. So come along, let's watch the video first. How the Milky Way begins. Simply put, our Milky Way galaxy came together about 14 billion years ago, when massive clouds of gas and dust came together under the force of gravity. The Milky Way galaxy contains more than 200 billion stars and enough dust and gas to make billions more. The solar system is located about 30,000 light years from the center of the galaxy, about 20 light years above the surface of the galaxy. More than half of the stars in the Milky Way are 4.5 billion years older than the Sun. It is located in the first galaxy square, about 10,000 pounds away from the center of the galaxy. An imitation published in 2011 suggested that the Milky Way had acquired its spiral arm structure by repeated collisions with the Sagittarius Dwarf Elliptical Galaxy. We can only get pictures of the Milky Way from inside the galaxy, which means that we do not have an image of the Milky Way as a whole. So why do we think it's a forbidden spiral galaxy? There are clues. The first hint of the shape of the Milky Way comes from the bright star clusters, and as mentioned above, how the Milky Way got its name. This group of stars can be seen with the naked eye in places with dark night skies. That band comes from seeing the Milky Way galaxy from the inside of the disk and tells us that our galaxy is basically flat. Astronomers find another clue when they map young. Bright stars are ionized hydrogen clouds in the Milky Way galaxy. These clouds, known as HII bands, are ionized by young, hot stars, primarily free protons and electrons. Both of these are important markers of the spiral arms of the other spiral galaxies we see. So mapping them into our galaxy can give an indication of the spiral nature of the Milky Way. The galaxy center is the center of rotation of the Milky Way galaxy. It is a massive black hole about 4 million solar masses that powers Sagittarius, a compact radio source. Earth is located in a spiral arm of the Milky Way known as the Orion Arm, about 2/3 of the way out of the center of the galaxy. Here we are part of the solar system, a group of 8 planets as well as comets and asteroids and dark planets orbiting the Sun. How many solar systems are there in the Milky Way? You might think our solar system is unique, but over 5,000 solar systems have already been discovered and closely analyzed. According to January 2013, study by the Kepler Space Observatory on the 5-star Kepler 32 planetary system, a star in the Milky Way contains at least 100 to 400 billion asteroids. This is the end of this video, so I hope you enjoyed it. For now, goodbye. We'll see you at the next time.